Hello, hello, I'm Tommaso. Welcome to Grignano Winery. This is my family winery that is located in Florence. 600 hectares, more than 500 years of history. And today we're gonna taste the Chianti Rufina Vintage 2013. That is the first vintage available that is made with 90% Sangiovese and 10% Merlot. Our winemaker is the queen of Merlot in Italy. She won the award as the best winemaker of Merlot in 2015. So this wine is stay at least 18 months inside the barrel and half of the time in barrique and 1 year at least in the bottle.
Can we try?
Still a bit young, as we discussed earlier on. Just the food, nice balance, acidity. 2013, I will give him an extra 10, 15 easily years to age. And when I say 15 years, can go 30 years easily. I mean, it's beautiful Sangiovese. You get a touch of finesse of the Merlot on the back, but you get the foot and the power of the Sangiovese. All of this all together. Tomaggio, that's beautiful. Grazie.
Thank you so much.
Voilà.
Enjoy.
Hey guys.
Thank you.
You should try them. Thank Cheers. You.